I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Color guard, retrieve the colors. Color guard, retire the colors.
So once we have cleared our space, you check the trees, you cleared your space, you're ready to go, then you got to figure out how to light a fire. And so the things that we're going to talk about today are the easiest ways and the most sure ways to make your fire work. You guys have all heard me talking about black moss?
Yep.
This is the best thing to start a fire with. The next thing that we're going to do real quickly is to put something on top of the tinder, and that's called kindling. We have to go have dinner in a little bit. And so we don't want to build them and then have to put them out. So remember this stuff for 2 hours, and then after dinner, when you're building your fires at your campsite, we're going to check you out. The worst thing I hate about poking those sticks in the fire, and your parents and I have told you for a day and a half already, is when you pull them out and you turn to talk to somebody, that stick is still lit. You guys have seen the orange burning fire on the end of those sticks. If you just touch somebody real quick, it'll burn them. If you happen to hit them in the face or the eye, it can mess up their eyesight. Suckers left for dessert, so that if you guys build in the right way, we'll be having blow pops for dessert, all right? And your parents are going to be the ones to tell us whether you earned your blow pop or whether you just made a really horrible fire.
Live a life less ordinary, live a life extraordinary with me. If I could name you in song, would it make you smile and sing along? This is the goal, to get into your soul. If I could make you dance for joy, could that be the second chance to coy the burning hand I would need to help you understand? The night you came into my life, well, it took the bones of me, took the bones of me. You blew away my storm and strife and shook the bones of me, shook the bones of me. By the way, I do know why you stayed away. I will keep tongue tied this time.
The towers that they built here are actually used for them to study the canopies, which is the top layer of the trees where a lot of animals live and eat and sleep. So they actually built these towers so that they would be able to study the trees and the animals here. And it's only 4 people at a time allowed on the bridge, so we'll have to kind of wait and go 2 or 3 at a time. I'll tell you right now, when you get on it, it's kind of cool because the bridge shifts around a little bit on you, so it'll be fun.